back to another Pokemon Red gameplay part 28. I'm Robot GZ. Last time, I made my way through the sort of Silph Company maze, and fought more Team Rocket drones and a few trainers. And then I ended up by healing my Pokemon. So let's continue. I will bring up Video Game Music Radio. I just need the key or part. Sorry, I'm just looking at the walkthrough right now. I'll get 3 items later. I support Team Rocket more than I support Silph. You really got me. Humph. Team Rocket said that if I helped them, they let me study Pokemon.
Okay, so this one, wouldn't it just take me over there?
No, apparently not. Oh, hi, Gary.
Simthor, be prepared for battle with your rival.
Oh, what heck, you asshole? Haha, I thought you'd turn off if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down. Not that I care. I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you got better. Oh, did I get better? 47 or 37? I'm guessing 47. That would make sense. Of course you do, Sand Attack. Why wouldn't you? I'm surprised he isn't using more of the sand attack, because that reduces my accuracy and my likelihood of hitting him. Pretty sure I'll learn Flame Floor later on, and it'll have more PP. It's like, teacher, challenge me! Yes, yes, I am challenging you right now. Oh! So, you are ready for Boss Rocket. Well, asshole, I'm moving up ahead. By checking my Pokédex, I'm starting to see what's strong and how they evolve. I'm going to the Pokémon League throughout the Elite Four. I'll become the world's most powerful trainer. Asshole, well, I'll give it up to you. Don't sweat it. Smell you later. That's my name. Oh, hi. You're not Rocket. You came to save us? Well, thank you. I wanted you to have this Pokemon for saving us. Oh, neat. I got nothing. The Slappers, it's very intelligent. We kept it in our lab, but it will be much better off with you. I think you will be a good trainer for Lapras, even though I'm not going to exchange it for something else. It's a good swimmer. It'll give you a lift. Stop right there. Don't you move. Okay, well, we're bowing, so. Oh, he's screwed. I wish I could teach the bug type move to Dillweed. But I don't really have any bug type TMs right now. Don't, please. So, you want to see my boss? Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, bye. Bingo. The car key opened the door. Asshole. So, we meet again. President and I are just discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters, or experience a world of pain. Thank you. stay up real dark. Arg, I lost again. Blast it all, you ruined our plans for Silph. But Team Rocket will never fail. Asshole, never forget that all Pokemon exist for Team Rocket. I must go, but I shall return.
Rescuing all of us. We admire your courage.
Oh, I have to go the long way around. Thank you for saving Silph. I will never forget you saved us in our moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way. Because I'm rich, I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. Oh, cool. Another one. Can't buy that anywhere. We have the bizarre secret prototype master ball. It will capture any Pokemon without fail. You should be quiet about using it though. Sorry, too late for that. Sort of. Alright, so cool. Right there.
Eek! No! Stop! Help! Oh, you're not with Team Rocket. I thought... I'm sorry. Here. Please take this. TM-36 is self-destruct, which I don't need. It's powerful. The Pokemon... uses it faints, but be careful.
There's like a sort of wall in the way. I'll just use the teleporter to get the items. Any items? No, because I've already scattered this area. There's a trainer there. So yeah, immediately after you've beaten the Giovanni, like every Team Rocket grunt leaves the building. So, alright, and a whole, well, just three items here. Nice. Useful items. I suck in here. Oh, Team Rocket is gone? Yeah, you can wait. Alright, you can just stay there then. That's fine. Next floor. Team Rocket took off. You're our hero. Thank you. No problem. Which I can get rid of. Mario Party 7. This one. Oh, yeah, I don't need that. One sec. That to A2 because he seems to. What? Oh, I had to use the battle. Never mind. I'll just tell you. I was going to give it to McKay because he keeps missing with Rock Throw. Of Team Rocket. It doesn't sound like it. Wow, you chased off Team Rocket all by yourself? I think I might have had help. Alright, that's...
thanks for saving us.
You would heal your Pokemon. Oh, I guess that's like during when the Team Rockets take over. If that makes sense. And that's the. There's another trainer here. It's gone. I think number 4 is the last one, which leads to nothing because I've already gotten everything there. So, that is it for silph coming. Rocket in front of the door is gone. Gonna be it for now, so tune next time to Pokemon Red Gameplay Part 29. This is Robot GG signing off. Bye!